Hey everybody, Jamie and Nathan here from Heroic Scale Gamers. From buying your first box of minis and paint to being a competent player on the table, we got you covered.
Hey everybody, welcome to Heroic Scale Gamers. Coming to you, actually this is going to be a little 5 minute, I guess, promo or less. Yep. We've got, really want to take in, this one's going to go out. So we're almost a month away now from the Dragon's Lair Open, October the 15th, 16th. You can click link below to the website to actually go buy the tickets.
Yep.
The BCP, you can go look at it there, but once tickets are bought, then we'll upload you into it. The biggest thing we wanted to show off today is first, second, and third paint overall in general. Trophies are done. The other ones are on their way. Kind of let Jamie run over those, how we figure those out, and then just so everybody can see, if you can't see it for scale, that is a Mortarian, so you see how big they are.
Yep.
Cool, I'll let you kind of run over them.
Yeah, so we got these Space Marines 3D printed for us, and then I've gone through and I've painted them, so the paint trophies are going to be Black Templars, the best overall is going to be Ultramarines, and then the best general is going to be Blood Angels. And yeah, so there will be three for each, and then we'll also have a wooden spoon. I haven't decided what chapter that's going to be yet. So if you have any suggestions, put them down in the comments. We'll take a look at them. But yeah, no, they were really cool. They're really neat little prints. They were fun to paint up, and I'm excited to get them all finished so we can show them off and give them away to the lucky winners on the day of the event.
Cool. And like Jamie said, comment below on what you think the wooden spoon color should be. Haven't got it done yet. Mm-hmm. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, click the link below, get your ticket. I think we're almost halfway sold out with a month left. Mm-hmm. And we are capped at 64. It's not one of those where we can go more because we also want to make sure everybody has spaces in the venue.
Yep.
With that, everybody have a good one.